City Breaks. This is Gold Rush Football Jersey Edition 2016. This is Box 5 of Case 19. We did individual team sales, as you can see on the left. Dallas took a bunch. Hit Me Now took a bunch. Again, we got a ribbon from the gallery. So we're going to open it, as always. We're going to double check chat before we do the final reveal. But we're going to give you all what you're waiting for with the pops. Pop. Like I said, yeah, I gotta double check chat. Come on, JJ Watt. That's so funny, guys. Alright, here we go, buds. Best of luck. Oh, no, no, no. Who is that? Is that Keenan Allen in the baby blue? Wow, is that a pretty jersey, man. Again, I don't know where to rank that in the case because we've never pulled them before. A pretty looking jersey, man. Look at that thing. She is pretty. Okay, so who's got San Diego? Hit Me Now again, of course. That's like his third or fourth in a row by cleaning up on the last of the remaining teams. He came into the room late. They were the last, some of the last teams out there. And he cleaned up. There's your JSA, bud. Really? I like it, dude. I like that a lot. It's a nice, nice looking jersey, dude. Wish you could stay healthy, but man, is it a good looking jersey. Like that baby blue. Didn't realize I liked it as much until I saw it in person. So again, Hit Me Now with San Diego. Join us on Boom City Breaks on our Breakers TV channel or look for our EV auctions at Boom City Breaks. Run 7 nights a week. Thank you. Bye.